Each year, I preview hundreds of movies and television shows here at the Disney Studios. It always amazes me how they come to life once music is added. Hello, I'm Michael Eisner, head of the Walt Disney Company. Tonight, we pay tribute to some of the great Disney music from the past and present in a very special evening of family entertainment. You'll see the world's greatest ice skaters, including Olympic champions, as they perform to classic Disney lyrics and melodies from Mary Poppins, Snow White, Aladdin, Beauty and the Beast, Lion King, and many more of your favorites. Oh. And Mickey wants me to make sure that I don't forget to mention that we're also going to pay special tribute to his music. So join us as we celebrate Disney's greatest hits on ice.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this evening's special family concert, Disney's Greatest Hits on Ice. To begin our concert, Maestro Lacombe ascends to the conductor's podium. He brings the orchestra to attention. And now, tonight's overture. And now, for the enchanting story of Cinderella.
I say, young lady,
wait.
Maestro Lacombe sends a gesture of appreciation to our stars. And we'll return as Scott Hamilton pays a musical tribute to tonight's special guest conductor, Mickey Mouse.
Oh, boy!
Conductor Lacombe turns over the baton to tonight's distinguished guest conductor, Michel Mousse. Taking his bow, he receives an ovation of recognition from the audience. With baton in hand, he leads the orchestra in a glorious salute to himself.
Thank you.
Next, Nancy Kerrigan and dance pairs Usova and Zulin and Klimova and Ponomarenko pay tribute to Disney's greatest love songs.
Oh, boy!
Hi from Snapple. A young guy from Oregon writes, to meet at least one person that is affiliated with the production of this great beverage would be an honor. Honey, pack your bags.
Welcome to India, Quick.
This is where Snapple gets their tea leaves from.
Isn't it nice?
Snapple, made from the best stuff on earth.
And you don't know why.
you're dying to try, go on and kiss the girl. Oh, yes, you want her. Look at her, you know you do. Possibly she wants you to. There's just one way to ask her. It don't take a word, not a single word. Go on and kiss the girl.
When we return, Katharina Vitt stars as Mary Poppins. And Disney's Greatest Hits on Ice continues with more musical tributes to Peter Pan, Fantasia, and Snow White.
Thank you.
musical highlights from Mary Poppins. While our ice stars take their bows, you're invited to stay tuned as America's Olympic hopeful 14-year-old Michelle Kwan interprets the timeless magic of Peter Pan.
the child, the second from the right.
Favorite highlights from Peter Pan. Disney's greatest hits on ice returns with tales of action and high adventure, starring Paul Wiley, Katarina Witt, and pair skaters Usava and Zulin.
Gather round, cast your eye and your last doubloon on me ghost ship, a slipping through the sea. There's lots of room to sit on the deck with your captain here, watching the full moon creak and moan through the passing clouds.
Got a whale of a tale, got a whale of a tale to tell, got a whale of a tale, a whale of a tale, a whale of a tale to tell.
A swig of rum? Ah, and a smoking pipe to sweeten my memory. It's time to spin a few high adventures and the stories about those who lived them. When America was very young and the wild frontier started just the other side of the Ohio, a man in a coonskin cap set out to explore as much of the vast wilderness as he could. He pushed out from Tennessee and kept moving west, guided by wolf trails and the stars at night. He set out routes through the great woods so others could follow. That was Davy Crockett.
Born on the mountaintop of Tennessee, great estate in the land of the free, raised in the woods so
fat in an untouched stream, and the demon woods is a hunter's dream. Davy, Davy Crockett, king of the wild frontier. Davy, Davy Crockett, king of the wild frontier.
The legend says he rode only by moonlight, atop his ebony stallion. No one knew his name. They knew him only by his mark, three cuts of his sword. And they called it the Mark of Zorro.
Got a whale of a tale to tell you, lads. A whale of a tale to tell.
Sometimes a sail in the high seas, the world seems small and gray. But land ho, hey now, what's that there in that nice big heap of clay? It's a lamp that needs shining, so as I give it a rub, a genie appears and says, "Don't worry about a thing, kid. I've got the key, and you'll never have a good friend like me."
Tales. But mister, you're in luck, cause up your sleeve you got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power in your corner now, some heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch, pizzazz, yahoo, and how. See, all you gotta do is rub that lamp. And I'll say, Mr. Aladdin, sir, what will your pleasure be? Let me take your order, jot it down. You ain't never had a friend like me, no, no, no. Life is you wish, it's yours, true dish. How about a little more baklava? Have some from column A, try all of column B. I'm in the mood to help you, dude. You ain't never had a friend like me.
Disney's Greatest Hits on Ice returns with Yuka Sato and Scott Hamilton in a madcap merry medley of silly songs. But now, our stars of High Adventure take their bows. Paul Wiley as Davy Crockett, Katarina Bitt as Zorro, and the magic antics of Aladdin's Genie, interpreted by the dance team of Maya Usava and Alexander Zulin.
Somebody dropped a note. What's this? Super Kelly Fragi Kelly XP Yally Gorge. That's kind of tricky. Oh, here's more. See ya. Zip, zip, zip. Zippity doo dah, zippity yay. I just love silly songs.
Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo.
the big bad wolf, big bad wolf, big bad wolf. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf?
It's the Alligocious.
Who's afraid of the big bad wolf, big bad wolf, big bad wolf? Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Tra la 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 la.
Later, Nancy Kerrigan in a tribute to Snow White.
Hey, Goofy, where are you?
Oh, better get back. Boy, diddly-dee.
And Disney's greatest hits on ice continues with highlights from Walt Disney's animated masterpiece, Fantasia.
Thank you. Bravo! Bravissimo, Maestro Lacombe. And we'll return as Nancy Kerrigan interprets the music of Snow White.
Magic mirror on the wall. Who now is the fairest one of all?
In the cottage of the seven dwarves dwells Snow White, fairest one of all.
Dreaming of the nice things. can't. I can't do it. Forgive me. I beg you, Your Highness. Forgive me.
I don't understand.
She's mad. Jealous of you. She'll stop at nothing.
But who?
The Queen.
The Queen?
No, quick child. Run. Run away. Hide. In the woods. Anywhere. Never come back. Now go. 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 Run. Run. Hide. Anywhere.
Men are not here?
No, they're not, but...
Fine. Now take a bite.